The news that the stream of refugees coming from East Pakistan was swirling and was taking the shape of an exodus. I packed my bags and arrived in Calcutta by the morning flight and drove straight to Jashore Road, leading to the border of what is now called Bangladesh.